Hey YouTube, I swear it's been forever since I've made a video, but despite all that, I am here again, and I wanted to talk to you guys because I am going to be blow drying my hair for the first time today. Basically, what I did was I detangled in the shower. I had my hair in four sections, exactly like it is now. I used this brush to brush my hair under running water in the shower. I just brushed it all out, and then after that, I cut that section out and I used this shampoo here in my hair. Just smoothed it through the section, scrubbed my scalp, rinsed it out, combed through it again under the running water, and then put it in a section. And then I used VO5's moisture milk, strawberry, whatever, with coconut oil, and I put that in my hair, combed it through, and now I'm just letting it sit to deep condition, and hopefully it all turns out well. Hey YouTube, so as you can see, I did actually blow dry my hair, and also you can probably tell that I really need a trim because my ends are looking pretty ridiculous, but so I finished blow drying it, and this is it. This is my hair blow dried. For the first time, I've never blow dried my hair. Oh, I haven't blown my hair dry since I've been natural. My thoughts, well, first, I want to say that I thought my hair would be way bigger. But maybe it's because I didn't blow dry it as long, or maybe it's my hair is not as long as I thought. But yeah, here is my hair blown out. It took me, you know what, like honestly, blow drying my hair was way less complicated than I thought it would be. Also, I did use heat protectant. I used, you know, the stuff that everybody uses. I'll definitely do it again. Hopefully, when my ends aren't looking as raggedy. Boy, I mean, these ends are ridiculous. I mean, I do cut them. I cut them almost every time I do like two strand twists. Just cut the little ends off, but I guess it's not enough. So, this is me and all my ratchet and ridiculousness.